The Criminal Code of Canada states that to prevent an offense, as much force as reasonable can be used. To counterbalance that, it also states that those who are authorized to use force as criminally responsible for excessive use of force.